Hello, everybody. Welcome to some more GTA 5. Last time, we prepped for the big one. And this time...
We have four people in the car.
What's going to happen? We're going to go to the tunnel entrance before 8 a.m., which is in 1 hour, which in real time, I think it's like a minute, a second, or something. No, it's like a minute every 2 seconds or something. Maybe a minute and a half. Okay, the point is, it's not a real hour, so we have to get there pretty soon. And, we're going to intercept them while they're in there.
No one is being set up.
I've heard that before. Shut it, Trevor.
Oh my god, what if they were being set up?
And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads.
Okay.
All right, trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Why do they not have...
Okay, now keep driving.
Why don't they have why don't they have escorts following them?
Out! Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! Please, get these ready. Let's go.
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter come in.
Who you like?
This one.
No. Oh shit. Hey, please, whatever you need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey. Get in the fucking truck.
Let's go. Go. Get in.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. Move.
Your welfare. Quit whimpering. Union Depository. Here we come.
God, that was
so smooth.
Shit.
Relax, man. I don't want to be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Union 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Union 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight.
Is that Devin?
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy escort is good.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
God, Trevor does not look like he would work here at all.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Things.
Good.
Answer him.
Fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Did he say B-I star star H? That'd be funny if he was just like, I know you're robbing this place.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
God.
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh my God.
Boy, oh boy.
That is a huge vault. Oh, the coal.
There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
No, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure. Take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah. All right.
God, this is going so smoothly.
These are heavy.
It's unreal.
Yeah. So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a sip. Yep, that sounds about right. Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, well, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah. I'll bear that in mind.
This is going too smoothly.
This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really?
Don't say it like that.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal in Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, pickup was good. How's it looking up there?
Not good, man.
Fuck.
Crap.
You got a solution for this problem?
We got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this just ain't easy enough. Okay, we in.
So this connection is like laggy as hell. There's gonna be a delay on your switches.
We're held up in a red. Turn a green for me. Good work. Heading south. Right behind him.
Changing. Okay, there we go.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. We got a green light.
Hey, man, take a left.
I'm trying. Okay, there, we got it.
Hey, I picked up more Merryweather, northwest of your position.
I'm trying. Okay, finally, we got it.
Now you gotta make a right here.
This one looks good.
Now, over this junction.
They're waving us through.
Yeah, make a right there. Shit, Merryweather on the west of the grid.
Hold on. Okay, there you go.
Shit, more incoming from the south. Okay,
oh,
look,
crap.
So you're gonna go right at this one. Shit, you're about to...
Yeah, that probably wasn't the smartest thing to have him just come up. I thought that light would have turned green by then. Guess not.
Here we go.
This is like a patchy-ass connection, peeps. There's gonna be some major lag on your switches. Okay, going across the junction. I'm across.
Merryweather coming from the east, dawg.
We gotta head east at this junction. The light is green.
Make a left, okay?
Make a left,
shit,
okay?
More works coming from the northwest.
Give me a second. Hold on. Okay, there you go.
Now, this is a right, okay?
Green light ahead. Changing. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Now, don't turn. Keep going.
This one's clear.
Yeah, go right at this junction. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
It's lagging. All right, here's your change.
Now, go right at this turn. Oh, man, south side heavies coming at you.
She's ready for us.
Hey, the north side, man. Merryweather on top.
All right, so lagging, and there it is. We got a green light.
All right, now you're almost done.
This one looks good.
That was pretty difficult. They should have like a tarp or
Hustle
something
up.
Set up right there.
You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F. Ah.
Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't
no,
gonna
no,
be
please,
wasted.
No, please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally. Well,
no, it ain't no, a chance. No, please, be in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man! Fuck! Work first, bicker later, man, all right?
Bicker later.
Oh, shit! Merryweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers.
Right, you
keep knew it. You should have just stayed on the thing.
Fuck, dog. It's a good thing we paid the 10 people to get on.
Fucking Merryweather.
Roid it up, assholes.
Hey, they got backup.
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking where.
Watch the metal.
Go away!
Look out! On the left!
Who would have thought in GTA 4 it was like, oh, you're coming to the country, you want the American dream. Now it's, hey, you're in the country, you want to rob some banks?
I don't feel sorry.
You're a heist.
For you.
Going so sweet!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
Polo! I'm reloading!
Fuck!
That ain't even fair!
God, I never would have guessed when I did the crater one that Meriwether would cause this much trouble. Got you, Franklin.
Fuck off already!
Oh god! That was the worst thing that could happen. Wow.
While we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh, with my saddlebags a-bulging?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You want to try? Be my guest.
I lead the way.
You're on me.
Come and calm down. What happened to that car?
Back with us. Galeth coming up. This suspect.
Got it.
We're moving in. We all good back there? Go up to the Rockford Center.
Let's go!
There's a gap in the barrier. Go right through it.
Good God. Cinematics galore. Shot him out of the thing. Dude, that was awesome.
There's our trucks. T, you and me. We take the left one. Other two, drive onto the right truck.
Hey, I'm in the left on the right.
That's totally Fast and Furious 5 right there.
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there stat.
That's not obvious at all. God, that almost went too smoothly. Well, not really, because the cops and all that. But compared to all the other heists, that was like fast and clean for the most part. Kind of scary.
All right. Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
That's what I was thinking.
Have a little faith.
What? Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I could
that
finally
is a big if.
Really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Yeah, you should be happy.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend.
Me and Ghetto was a trick-or-treat, man. Rub a little case of bag. So we speeded up the pace. Took a look back. And then we're back before our face. I'm Franklin and I like to look weird.
So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured.
But this wasn't no ordinary Negro.
He stood about 6 or 7 feet. That's a nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him. Dropping them motherfucking beats on him. The
more
I
swung,
the more blood.
I hope everybody out there doing good, y'all. This your boy DJ Pooh. About to put on some of these epic classics. Back when hip hop was real, man.
It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. God damn.
It's okay, guys. This is gonna work good. Oh.
Chill the fuck out.
That's crazy. It dented the whole bottom. That is the worst thing that could ever happen to a car.
And it ain't nothing but a Compton thing, y'all.
That's cool. It bent the pipes. That's ridiculous. Yeah, this car would not be drivable if that happened. I'm surprised the car didn't explode. I'm really surprised.
Hey, hey. Calm it down.
Give your passenger some warning, eh?
That.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that, it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is
Buddy.
Done.
Whatever you say.
Wait, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault. Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey, leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
God. Maybe it's... Oh, heist passes. 200 million... Oh, 34 million. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous right there. Who's Casey, by the way? Oh, that was fantastical. The big one. Why is it lagging? I don't like you guys, so I'm just gonna go off-roading. For some reason, I have a gat in my hand. That wasn't a gap, that was a... Oh, the big one is done, and we got 34 million. All the time, all the girls, looking fun. Gonna put my face in the boobies, then I'm gonna squeeze them till I'm done. Squeeze them boobies till I'm done. Squeeze them boobies till I'm done. Squeeze. I'm gonna take this song because this song is stupid. Black. We gotta go do the mission for Franklin. But I'm pretty much just gonna get there and then change it because we still have a couple more minutes. Is that? Yeah. No, that's Franklin's house. Oh, God. How much money does he have now? 500,000?
The Los Angeles Transportation Authority announced a new campaign to encourage people to take public transit.
We know many of you feel that only losers take the bus or train in this town. And in many ways,
we're going to get 34 million. Syndicate got like 24 million, but that's probably because he picked the high-end people. I knew I could rely on myself, so I picked a couple low-end people. So I got 34 million.
The Transit Authority promised a new TV commercial that will turn things around.
God, that was stupid. I thought that the 20 million one that we gave away was like a whole lot, but it turns out it was nothing compared to compared to 200 million. That's an extra zero. And zeros can do a lot. Would you rather have $1 or $10? Would you rather have 10 or 100? Would you rather have 100 or 1,000? Would you rather have 1,000 or 10,000? That's the difference of a zero. Oh, crap.
turn on the ignition.
Baby, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
Damn. You're always at that fucking golf course.
That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you. Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dog.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. Just not getting that. What a mess. Really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Ah, just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was. Yeah.
If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great.
Maybe in the last century it was. Yeah.
Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
$80. It's more than I pay a taxi to drop me off further, so I guess I did good. I did a good deed. And it gave me some extra time to think. Blah blah blah. And all that stuff. I wonder how many miles it is across the map. Because I know to like Blaine County it's like 4 miles or something. Something like that. I don't know. It's hard to believe that I'm almost done with this game. Whoops. He's a paraplegic now. I'm just gonna go this way. Wheelie. Is my... Okay, my driving skill's all the way up. I was gonna say, if I'm Franklin and my driving skill isn't all the way up, kind of sad.
Like the Furman you are, you may be in a lot of trouble with the law, but now you're in debt to an angry, unregulated lunatic who will be happy to take a shit on the Constitution to get their money back. Contact Jay's Bail Bonds today.
Channel X!
Are you answering too long?
Channel X. This is Weasel News.
Gold prices spike as U.S. reserves take another hit.
Pictures of the inside of your house are now online thanks to iFind Street Maps.
And America, she is doomed, say fleeing immigrants.
Oh.
Up to 4 tons of gold.
I'm guessing that's a take on the Google Maps thing.
Unrobbable Union Depository earlier in a dramatic raid, having hacked into the computer system to clear an unusual.
So, thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos, or when we get back, then we'll do this mission right here. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, see any videos that I put out in the future, be sure to subscribe. I'm going to go mow my lawn.
What up, homie?
Goodbye.
Hey, dude, what's up?